So underneath your feet are stones that are pockmarked and worn out. Thousands of people walked on these stones before us. Now you need a very good sense of imagination here, because originally this was not a narrow little street. Originally this was a wide boulevard and it was lined with columns. We see two original Herodian columns right here. So what happened in this area? When the Muslims came here about 800 years ago, they closed in this area and they built their houses right on top of us. 2,000 years ago, there were no houses here. This was an open street. People were walking, and they were walking, and boom, they arrived at the end of the market street. Now, archaeologists have a very difficult time in this area, because when they came here, they looked around, they saw that this area was never completed. They never finished the building in this area. So, what do we do? First off, we see they're chiseling out the bedrock of the mountain. They never finished the job. The street ends right here. Another thing, I'm standing on brand new street stones. The streets are old and worn out. They were replacing the old stones with new stones, but they never finished the job. Also, this column on the right hand side has a piece of a handle sticking out. Can everybody see that? Yeah. So when they made columns from ancient times, they made a drum with handles, and then they would stack one drum on top of the next. And then after they finished lifting the stone, the drum, they would stack it and shave off the handles. They didn't need the handles anymore. Here, they never finished the job. There's still a handle on this column. And I'm sure you all know this. In the passageway, there was a rise of the bedrock of the mountain. To finish the western wall, they couldn't put one stone on top of the next. So they finished the western wall by chiseling into the mountain and making a picture. What you're looking at is an imitation. It looks like the real thing. If we would be visitors here,